up in this piece. Lounge is represent for Syntax Records. Fashion Expo. Letting everybody know the game is officially over. Playtime is over. It's time to get serious about what we're doing here, kid. Check this out. Yo, yo. Yo, I'm on a mission. Still giving it 110%. And it's evident that there ain't no quitting. Just living my life to the fullest. Lounging in the dogmatic camp, we know MC's the fool with. Yo, I'm ready to do this. Who this? I be Frost Tees. And I can hardly wait for that day to walk through the gate. But till then, I'm still traveling on the straight and narrow. With my table, spray cans, a mic, and bow and arrow. Yo, I wasn't able to shoot down any pharaoh. My eyes still focused on the sparrow. High like a heroin addict when I'm bugged out on the mic. It's like a time's uncontrollable. And I be rapping about these things that make people vulnerable. Yo, you may stumble some, but you gotta be a soldier. Just get up and dust yourself off and keep fighting until the war is over. Don't say you never heard it from me and that I never told you. Yo, I ran through boulders, ducked and dodged, great scoopy cheeks just trying to stick it to me. And I voted for all of that, but never been able to complete a lifelong dream. You say, what do you mean? It's very simple. Just plead the blood of Christ to live by God's principles. Yo, I don't claim to be invincible, but I never hesitate to grab the mic and rock an instrument. Rock an instrumental, huh? That it's been an easy road, cause it hasn't. But I'm still here, my vision's clear as day. I guess all the hard work has finally paid off. Satan lost, and I don't regret all the tears and sweat it took to get my CD bumping in your deck. Why the heck with it? I just strangled the mic and let it all hang out. Letting the youth of the world know that there's a better way out. So stay out my way, I'm strictly business. Handling the work of the Lord, I'll be in this to the finish. Now tell me, what is this? All these no-name critics, nothing better to do. But it's been blasphemy at me and my crew. That's why I just do you on the mic and hope that it comes off. Hope you finally get the point and pick up your cross and begin to follow. Yo, we gotta be focused on the need, there may be no tomorrow. Yo, that's on the real, y'all feel me? Instead, everybody's focused on being recognized as the greatest MC. It does sound tempting, and I would love to hop in a circle. But I'm a hurdler, sprint with a baton, tearing down the walls of Satan. Son, it just ain't gonna be no more slowing down. So as I lick my chops, stride to get to the plot. Before the beat stops banging in your box, everybody stop, drop, and roll. Your lifestyle is a basket case, I'm rolling out of control. All my goals are challenges, still in front of me. Pulling no punches, just an MC on a mission, just living hustle. Like the Bundys, married with a child. Trying to do my best to demonstrate Christ through my lifestyle. Got no more buck my motives, just a mission, a game plan. A journey that's ahead of me in a truck full of explosives. Y'all noticed that I wrote this in a few minutes to give you all a list of things to ponder on. But for more time is wasted and your life is gone. What's wrong, son? It's not my fault that I got quit. But I'm a nine like a feather in my deep inside. Your spirit's trying to kill it. What the deal, kid? Frost Tees are dogmatic for life. And I never had to think twice about rocking this mic.